use your love tonight when everyone's dreaming.
Most young children don't learn about money in school, so they need to learn about it from their parents. Susan Beecham was shocked when she realized how little her young daughters knew, so she quit her job to begin to teach her children and others about how empowering money can be.
There's a reason we're here. Yeah, there's a reason we're here.
There is much more CBS News ahead, including some thoughts for their pennies, teaching kids to manage money.
What was your wake-up
call? Susan.
What was the wake-up call?
It was just like, she didn't even know me and she had this confidence in me that I could do it. Like, I want that like happy ending at the end of the road. And it's so hard to get there, and I feel like I've been like in an uphill battle. Just like, I keep getting knocked down, but she just made me feel so good and that I could set a goal and I could accomplish it. And
can we get it right?
She was just the best.
Yeah, well, can we get it right?